All right, here we go. First test drive with it. Coleman CT200u. Full suspension. Shut the gate. In case she lets the dog out. Smooth riding. Brakes are a little spongy. Seems to be holding up from a start. I gotta adjust the brake a little bit. I'm gonna need a wrench for that. fingers. The bumps are really good. It pulls a lot better than the 50 shoes. Because the 50 shoes, man, took a little bit more time to get up and go. Yep. Time to put it to bed. I don't know why every time I want to test drive something out in the street here, because there's nowhere else to ride it. Police seem to have a bad habit of showing up. So this is Mary's. I would say the chain tensioner worked. Brakes are a little spongy, but I gotta adjust that. And the chain didn't fall off. Worked pretty good. I think there's plenty of torque to pull her around. So I'm satisfied.